Today, we're going to be talking about how to hatch your own chicken eggs at home and the simple steps that go along with it. Number one is to choose your eggs and leave them in the egg carton, point side down, for 12 hours before you put them in the incubator. Easy, right? Step two, set up your incubator. We're using the Naturite 360 as our incubator. So you want to make sure that you have the right number of hatching days on your incubator. Those hatching days should be 21. And also make sure it's at the right temperature, which the correct temperature is 99.5. The humidity should regulate to 55 to 60%. Check your egg turner to make sure it's turning. Make sure to follow all instructions for your incubator. Don't forget to add water to maintain humidity levels. Step 3. After the eggs have set for 12 hours, you want to mark them on each side to ensure that they are turning in the incubator. We use a pencil to mark our eggs. Step 4. Add your eggs to the incubator. On our incubator, we have to ensure that we point the smaller end towards the middle. This can vary with each incubator, but normally the pointy end goes down or towards the middle. Step 5. Put your lid back on your incubator and ensure that all things are plugged in. And you may want to monitor it for just a little while to make sure your eggs are turning and that everything looks correct. Step 6. Wait and watch for 7 days. Step 7. On the 7th day, you're going to candle your eggs to ensure there is a viable embryo in your egg. You should see a little dot in the embryo moving around. You should also see visible red veins in the egg. Step 8. Wait another 7 days, and then you're going to candle again. Step 9. Candle your eggs again on day 14. You should see some movement in the egg, and the egg should begin to look fuller. Be sure to discard any eggs that do not look viable. Remember, there should be some movement in the egg. Step 10. On day 18, you're going to remove anything that makes your eggs turn and lock it down to get ready for your eggs to hatch. Step 11. Replace your lid and make sure to add extra water in order to make your humidity levels go up. Humidity levels should be from 65 to 75% from day 18 all the way through the hatching process. Step 12, day 21. Well, there's not much you can do but sit back and watch. You should see pips on your eggs, and those may be there for 12 hours before you actually see your baby chicks start to hatch out of their eggs. Step 12 can be a really long process, as it can take up to 3 days before all your baby chicks are hatched.
There she goes.
Step 13. Allow your baby chicks to dry for at least 12 hours, and then you're going to add them to your baby chick brooder. Step 14. Add your baby chicks to your brooder. You want to ensure that you have a good heater so that your baby chicks do not get cold. You also want to make sure that you have fresh food and water for your baby chicks. You may need to show your baby chicks how to drink for the very first time. Gently take your baby chick and dip just the tip of its beak into the water. That's it. Pretty simple, actually. So, I hope you've enjoyed watching this video, and I hope it's been helpful for you. Please hit that like button and subscribe.